Hello, I'm Carol from Wikispaces. In this video, I'm going to introduce you to Wikispaces Private Label. A private label site is a complete wiki environment with its own users, unlimited wikis, and powerful tools for central administration. To begin, I pick the type of organization this site will be for. Right now, I'm looking for a large-scale wiki solution for my public school district, so I'll click on Wikispaces for Schools and Districts. Here I can learn more about Wikispaces Private Label, or I can fill out this simple form and get started. When I first create my site, I go to my site's home wiki. This wiki will serve as the entryway to the rest of my site, which makes it a great place to set up site navigation or to post links, news, and other resources that will be valuable for my users. I'll begin by welcoming members to our new site. When I click Edit, my home page changes from a static web page to a dynamic wiki where I can type and format text, add links, upload images and documents, embed videos and calendars, and more. For now, I'll delete this default text and type my welcome message. I don't have to worry about getting this exactly right, since I can always come back later for edits. When I'm finished, I just save my page. Right now, this home wiki is the only wiki on my site. When I'm ready to add more wikis for different classrooms, events, and administrative projects, I can create them using this link and edit them in the same way. Next, let's look at site administration. I click the link in the action menu of my home wiki to see my dashboard. Here, I get an at-a-glance overview of the activity on my site. If I want to manage my users or create new user accounts, I follow this button to the users area. The wikis button will let me manage my site's wikis and wiki templates. But since this is a brand new site, I want to start with my site settings. First, and most important, I go to Users and Privacy to set my site permissions. Here I'll decide who has access to my site, who can create accounts, and a few other details about how my site will be used. If I'm interested in integrating my site with another service like Blackboard, Moodle, Sakai, LDAP, or Google Apps, next I would go to Authentication to activate that integration. As I set up my site, I will come back to this page often to establish my site look and feel, set up a custom domain for my site, enable SSL or Google Analytics, and much more. And that's just the beginning. Soon this site will be the ideal environment for my district, populated with classroom wikis, professional development projects, e-portfolios, and more. Start your trial today to see what Wikispaces Private Label could do for you.